What I expect from the European Parliament is that still works to finish all the inequalities that still exist in Europe and promote more diversity.